Hey hey hey, welcome back to MF93. Kita di episod 25, Kimi Ring di Finland. Last time kat Essen. Okay, best juga lah. Siapa belum tengok, pergi tengok balik. Okay, jom ke Kimi Ring. FP1 wet, so aku tak masuk FP1. FP2 26, P26, FP3, P1. So jauh beza tu FP2 dengan FP3 sebab FP3 kita tukar setup.
We're back at the circuit for the second qualifying session. The first riders are about to get on the track and battle their way to get the best starting grid positions.
Okay, before kita masuk qualifying tu, korang tengok dulu scenery di Kimi Ring. Banyak pokok Christmas. Okay, four rider from Q1, Navarro, Vietti, Fernandez and Baldassari. Jom tengok position apa highest kita boleh dapat. Kimi Ring ni sector 1 aku rasa, okay. Sector 2, 3, 4 jahanam. So entahlah, so korang akan nampak maybe aku laju kat straight line dekat corner jahanam. Tukar tayar. Okay, ada tayar soft tak habis pakai. Let's go.
He is getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race.
Okay, kita follow Sam Lewis. Sam Lewis rasanya tak menang je season ni. Dah, dekat Saxon Ring dia menang. Yang aku tak dapat tunjuk. Oops. Okay, kita miss out on second row. So dapat P7 di belakang Bo Ben Snyder. Raul Fernandez akhirnya memunculkan diri. Pole position, Bezeki second place. Schroeter P3, Ayogura P4, Sam Lewis P5. Remy Gardner P8 di belakang.
Hello everyone from the Kimi Ring Circuit, where the finish round of the Moto2 Championship is about to start. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. A few more minutes and the Moto2 race will begin. Right now, we are at the starting grid, waiting for the riders to receive the signal to start the warm-up lap.
Today, Raul Fernandez di pole position. So, kita tukar medium front and hard rear. Fernandez, Bezeki, Schroeter, Ayogura, Sam Lewis, Ben Snyder, aku, Gardner, Baldassari. Tak sempat baca. Fisharin P27, Albert Arenas P30, Simon Corsi P31.
The riders have just finished their warm-up lap and are now lined up on the starting grid. Only a few seconds left before the Grand Prix of Finland will begin.
Okay, get ready. Let's go. Okay, gingerly into turn 1. Turn 2, we touch with Ben Snyder and Ogura. Okay, power mapping 3 into the straight line. Okay, straight into P3 di belakang Bezeki. Abang Zaki retake V2. Much better braking. Okay, kita dah masuk part-part yang agak twisty. Okay, Sam Lewis from the outside, dia cuba. Bezaki crash itu turn 10. Dah ramai-ramai crash di belakang. Gardner, Ogura, Sam Lewis juga crash. I don't know what happened in that corner turn 10. Ramai-ramai crash nampaknya. Okay, Ben Snyder straight into P3. Baldassari P4, DG P5, Augusto Fernandez P6. Lot of frontrunners crash into turn 10. Meanwhile, Fernandez tengok belakang, wondering what's wrong, because nobody challenge him. Okay, into turn 15. Okay, Fernandez 2 seconds in front, so makin jauh. Turn 4 and the straight line. We will try to catch up with Fernandez with power mapping 3. Hard braking into turn 5. Okay, dah boleh nampak Fernandez tadi jauh. Itu turn 9. Adakah diorang akan crash beramai-ramai lagi di turn 10 naik bukit ni? Okay, tengok eh, tengok belakang, tengok nombor-nombor kat tepi tu. Yes, 3 sekali crash. Maybe diorang punya, diorang tak setting betul-betul lagi untuk diorang ambil corner tu. VAT now straight to P4. Jack Dixon P5, Xavi Vierge P6. Okay, semua top 15 aku rasa crash, sebab VAT ni tadi qualifying P15, sekarang dah P4. Okay, Raul Fernandez fastest lap with 1 minute 51.24. Kita 1 minute 51.9. So kita tak ada pace nak mencabar Raul Fernandez, so probably just defend P2. As I said that, we wide, Ben Snyder dan VAT memintas. Okay, we using the slipstream back. Okay, back into P2. Fernandez langsung tidak tercabar, 3 saat di hadapan. Itu term 5 once again, heartbreaking. Ben Snyder masih lagi di belakang P3. Turn 10. Okay, jangan kita pula crash kat sini. Yes, 4 sekali, 5 sekali crash. Hanya VAT saja selamat. Okay, bertukar lagi. Sekarang VAT pula meminta kita. It's absolute chaos. Crash beramai-ramai. P4 sekarang Somjet Chatra, Albert Arenas P5, DG back to P6, Vierge back to P7, Cameron Bobier is P8. VAT pun laju ke depan. Faster slap masih lagi Raul Fernandez. Dia improve sikit 151.1. Meanwhile kita last lap 153.7. So 2 saat di belakang. Can we outbreak VAT? Tidak. Into turn 5. Three laps to go, including this one. Okay, kita tengok ada lagi tak dorang crash kat turn 10 ni. Okay, be careful. Okay, no one crash setakat ni. Maintain lagi Chandra, Arenas and DG. Tapi ada beberapa rider yang tak lalu lagi corner tu. Tengok kat map bawah. Okay, ada seorang crash dekat map tu. VAT semakin jauh. Raul Fernandez and VAT nampaknya is in a different class from the others. Fernandez is 5 second front. Nampaknya Fernandez mendominasi track Kimi Ring. Tidak ada scene yang siapa-siapa. P1, P2, P3 agak jarak antara satu sama lain. Cik, asal skema ni ayah aku hari ni. Okay, kita ada satu lap lebih lagi nak kejar VAT. Tapi nampaknya dia manage the gap well. Tengok gaya macam dah ramai DNF. Dah tak banyak motor dekat map. Okay, tak ada siapa crash. Ada, ada orang crash. Tapi bukan top 8. Maybe rider-rider yang kat belakang. Okay, VAT now 2 seconds in front. Maybe too far away for us to catch up. P4 masih lagi Somkiat Chandra, Albert Arenas P5, DG P6. Okay, Fernandez and VAT semakin jauh. Okay, kita just maintain P3. Closest rival kita Remy Garner tak nampak di top 10. Probably dah DNF. Teammate dia Raul Fernandez yang tengah leading sekarang ni. VAT teammate dia Bezeki. Bezeki first kali crash. Tapi Bezeki dah back to P8. Okay, so dia tak ada DNF. Kita tak ada teammate. Kita fly solo. Okay, into turn 10. DG crash. Okay, Simon Corsi yang start last sekali dah nombor 8 daripada P31 dah P sekarang final lap P8. So you can see what the chaos have caused in this Grand Prix. Okay, kita approaching the final turn. Sedikit wheelie untuk menunjukkan podium. Dan itu dia. Yeah, head banging.
While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race.
Okay. What a race. Okay, Raul Fernandez P1, VAT P2, kita P3. Chantra, Thailand rider P4, Albert Ernest P5, P6, Cameron Bezeki P7, Corsi P8, Augusto P9, Ben Snyder P11, Hafiz Sharin highest ever finish P17. Okay, berapa orang ni? 1, 2, 3. Okay, dekat 10 orang DNF. Okay, kita tengok replay. Ni second lap. First lap tak dapat replay. Okay, ni bapak tu dekat tinggi biji motor golek. Okay, we ride on board with Remy Gardner. Dia crash. Ni terus DNF sebab dia tak bangun balik ambil motor. So DNF. Maybe major damage. Ni Marcel Schroeter pun our closest rival crash juga untuk ni lap 5 kot. Okay, dia bangun balik. Okay, kita tengok Schroeter crash tadi tapi view lain. Sebab ada bump kat situ harusnya. Pelik pula ramai-ramai crash kat tempat sama kan. Okay, ni kita punya final lap. Okay, kita slow-mo sikit wheelie. Dan head banging. Okay, ni celebration baru, aku tak pernah tengok yang ni. Okay, championship standing, Remy Gardner semakin jauh 41 points, Sam Lewis 52, Shorter 56, DG 67, Raul Fernandez naik 3 anak tangga. Siapa ni? Hafiz Sharin P30. Both NTS bikes still tak ada point. Kita naik satu anak tangga, team championship, Oakley Racing.
While he was hoping for a win today, third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber.
Podium again. First time podium di Kimi Ring. Moto3 tak ingat. Maybe P7. Kod ke P. Korang tengok balik lah video Kimi Ring. Moto3. Okay, reputation secure. Gaji masuk RM11,000. Okay, research data. Okay, kita tengok Moto3 ada perubahan ke tak. Okay, top 7 tak ada perubahan. Alcoba dengan Foggia swap places. Artigas masih lagi P10. MotoGP Quartararo dan John Zarco dan Pat Naya share point. Miller naik balik ke P4. Mark Marquez P13. Kita tengok next race kat mana. Red Bull Ring masih. Yup, Austria. Tolong letak hujan. Yes. Dry. Oh, Red Bull Ring dry. Best. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in Austria. Please like, comment and subscribe to the channel. Bye bye. See you.